sixth inning. Now it's time for the Coors Light Freeze Camp. A moment to remember. Orlando Hudson, he bobbles, and then it hits the top of the step, so he doesn't get a catch. But this young lady in the first row, she gets a catch, unfortunately, of the beer from the fellow behind her. But that wasn't the end of the story. After he gave every excuse in the book, the Reds came to the plate and gave her a bag full of goodies to take home. Our Coors Light Freeze Can brought to you by Frost Brew Coors Light. She did get another beverage.
Oh, she got some pills after all. There you go.